sell it for a dollar?
Maybe a little more.
We'll be right back.
I'll let you do the filming.
Has he got gas? Is it sharp?
Little soul. Oh, it's really nice. Yeah, for 45, it really kicks.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a little bit big for the coyote, but no worries, it's coyote.
I thought that's what it was.
Yeah, we'll CK.
I couldn't tell if it was a 4010 or a 2610 or a 45, I didn't know.
Yeah, just a little
bigger
guy.
Because of the cab.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. Alright, I'm gonna feed them some wood.
Alright.
I'm the wood feeder.
Thank you. if there's ever a promotion for how much a coyote can lift,
this is it.
This is it, an 84-inch skid steer.
Where'd you get your grid?
511 grilled guards or...
Ice, I gotta get one of those.
Yeah, I took a hole in the guard and...
Yeah.
I was like, better than the radiator.
Yeah, yeah. Take your guard off.
Look at all these beards.
You got all the
flavor.
Put it over there.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm not a vet.
I didn't care.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Veteran's the only one who knows what a cow is going in.
I know they are.
I'll put this one with my collection.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you guys for what you're doing.
There's a lot right here.
Thank you.
So we just spent the whole day splitting wood. We figured we did maybe 30 full cords. We had a crew of about 30 people or so. And the sun has already set, as you can see in the background. People are getting together and talking. We're gonna get some pizza. And we did this very nice thing for some awesome people, the veterans here. And they're gonna be able to sell this wood and make some money for a fundraiser. And I'm gonna put on the channel here on the screen, you're gonna see if you want to donate to the veterans. This is the, I forget what county we're in, Indiana veterans, Vietnam veterans. And they have a place here for them to come and camp, and it's really cool. I want to get a perspective for you crawling up here, because I want to have you in the shot, because you can't really see the scale of it until you get somewhere in here.
The scale of it. This was almost all split today. There was maybe a cord in the corner when we started.
Where are you going?
It is amazing amount of wood in here. This is one of the rooms.
Yeah, there's another room with more wood in it.
So these are the people that made all the wood today. How much did we make?
All of it!
Who did we make it for?
The veterans!
And why are we thanking them?
Our freedom!
And what are we going to say to them?
Good night, Army!
Was this the best job you ever had?
Yes!